Let's take a look at that weather question. DFW's rainfall averages just a shade over 37 inches. What's the most we've ever had in a two-month period?
I'm going to guess C. Hmm.
That's a lot. I'm going to go B.
You went big.
Oh,
and
wow.
You were right, 24 inches. And, you know, just that was back in 1957. In 2018, we had over 22 inches. So it hasn't been that long.
Okay. All right.
Oh, goodness gracious. All right. Thank you.